PS4, and most of the time I'm gonna be quiet for the cutscenes because I'm gonna respect them. So for this and some of the other stuff from this, I have a big reaction to it. But yeah, I'm gonna let Sage Six Paths talk. Or not, that works too, whatever. Yeah, Bandai Namco.
The story of a never-ending chain of battles.
Raging ceaseless. I'm gonna be honest, I've played, destroyed, and platinum this game. Good. I probably wouldn't be trying during most of this. I'm not gonna go for all of rank all the time. I know I can. I might try that a bit harder. But yeah. This whole part is probably going to be just a fair fight. But yeah. Alright. I'm just wrong. But yeah. So, Mara. He's definitely my better part of the memory. But. Definitely. Hashirama. Like, he was so dumb. Just like. Watch Toby Rama better, make sure he doesn't fuck up all you had to do and you screw it up. Maybe the real option is just make Madara Hokage, that would have made everything turn out fine. But either way, this all could have been avoided if Hashirama had just done his fucking job right.
Wait, is that?
I don't know why he calls it a blunt old thing when it's plural. Yeah, blah blah blah, that is repeat. But yeah, Madara is definitely my favorite character. It seems Hashirama wins, so I have to use him, but this fight is just like, they're really strong. It's not gonna matter later, because of course Naruto is the main character in the show named after him, so of course he surpasses them, and that's kind of a bitch, but Naruto becomes Kage, I guess. I hope Kage, I guess that's cool. Holy fuck, Mara actually is damaged to me. It's the first time I've seen it, I think.
too weak.
And this is where the cooldown event starts, I think. So, start off, they give him a whole Ninetales and the seasonal wrapped around it, making this fucker look like one of the most overpowered bastards of all time. Just to have him get the Hashirama. Just like, okay. Oh, by the way, we never see Hashirama do anything besides beat Madara, technically. And maybe...
The tailed beast is
wish for peace between villages.
I would say we're both plenty warmed up, wouldn't you?
Well, now it's time for the fucking whatever the word for Japanese monster is, kaiju fight. Well, it's the A rank. Oh well.
This is why I could never stop.
Go. Like, I don't think there's anything about Madara that I don't like. Other than maybe the fact that I could have planned better for that whole Great Ninja War 4 thing. I'm gonna just fuck you. But, yeah, other than that, I don't know what much to say. Because this gameplay is basically mindless to me because, again, I've played this game. I've done multiple playthroughs. And, well, this is an easy game to start with because of, again, my level of skill in it and length. Makes for a good one or two tails per video.
Even the almighty Susanoo isn't invincible.
Javelin throw, bitch.
That's as far as I
know.
I'm ready to go the entire round away. Not quite.
And I'm gonna just break that right now.
Yes, I stopped it.
That's a machine gun here. I'm not sure again. I think it's one or two wood dragons, I'm not sure how many. Three, that works.
We gone, Hoshima.
QTE, I'm gonna set it. I'm learning myself. I swear he spins it around. Got it. Alright, let's do that. Spinning. And throw. And guess what? How'd you want me to beat Madara? Face up.
choice. Sejong! Woodstyle!
What did you hear going down on Kana? Something like that. Oh, I thought it was just the next thing and done. Moment and go. And there's the foreshadowing for the boxer.
But still, the ninja keep up the fight. They fight for what they believe in, to follow their own true path.
Hey, there it is. And I'm pretty sure that'll be it, you guys. Spend outside now.